हाय गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई होप आप लोग पढ़ रहे हो और मेरे एनसीए व्लॉग्स हेल्पफुल हो रहे हैं आप लोगों के लिए। सो द लास्ट ऑफ दिस एनसीए सीरीज आई एम अपडेटिंग अ व्लॉग ऑन आईरैक एंड हाउ टू राइट अ सैम्पल आंसर। मैंने 2018 में पेपर दिए थे, तो मैंने तभी आंसर कुछ अटैम्प्ट करे थे, कुछ नहीं, सारे सैम्पल पेपर्स अटैम्प्ट करे थे ऑनेस्टली। एंड जो मैंने अटैम्प्ट करा था वो मेरे पेपर तो इंडिया में ही रह गए, सब कुछ वहीं रह गया। बट आई स्टिल ट्राई टू आंसर द एडमिन क्वेश्चन बिकॉज इट्स द सेम विच द मैजिक कंस्ट्रक्शन वाला द सैम्पल पेपर दैट इज ऑन द एनसीए वेबसाइट। आई अटैम्प्टेड दैट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड आई विल शो यू हाउ आई आंसर्ड इवन इन द आई फॉलो द सेम मेथड इन द एग्जाम एंड luckily cleared all of them. So I'm sure that this tip is useful, is helpful, and I will now give you a step by step how to do it and how I answer the sample answer so you can, you know, relate. Yes, you can take screenshots, no copyright issues, no nothing, because this is just a free information sharing kind of a platform. So I hope it helps. If it helps, do like, subscribe and share my video. Let's reach out to as many people and share this information as much as we can. Okay, let's go check it out. So guys, as you know, this is what the sample paper looks like. It's on the NCA website, and in my NCA admin exam I've already shared so many links, and you can go check it out on the website. The first question is 25%, and that is what I'm going to attempt within 45 minutes. Look at my laptop and sharing the screen with you. So this is what the issue looks like. Whatever the IRAC is, the issue I've written in blue. The red ink is my what I've written my own comments for your help, and should you know it can help you how I framed and from where did I pick the issue up. So the whole thing when you read, and the last line is about the main question, and that is what I've done in the first line. Then it has to be a very crisp issue, like you have to show that it is a very small precise issue, and this is the exact thing that you're going to deal in the question ahead. So the next is rule plus analysis. Okay, so here's the thing, when you rule plus analysis, it's like combined, right? Because there is no specific rule, sometimes, most of the time, dealing with a particular kind of a question, because it is so much of a case based and precedent kind of a question. So usme aap rule plus analysis ko mix kar do. Analysis the law, so obviously you can say that is case mein hua tha, I have highlighted the cases I have referred in this case. Baker is the most important case, and in the end I have written Baker synthesis, because that is how you can, you know, use the Baker factors. You can even use better language from the Baker case itself, but this is what I had written priorly, and so I tried to retype the same thing. And the whole thing is that उतनी paper time में आपको question खत्म भी करना है, so आप अगर ऐसी चीजें synthesis कर दो तो उनको भी पता है, okay, you mentioned the Baker case and you know the testing factors for it. Now this is the most interesting part and the part which has the most number of marks. So application, here I will mix facts with law, and as you can see I have done that. The judicial character in decision making, ye jo starting se leke ye 500 points hai, first to fifth, I have mixed Baker synthesis test with the facts at hand, जो एडमिन का क्वेश्चन है उसके साथ मिक्स करके आई हैव डिराइव टू दिस एंड आई हैव कंबाइंड, बिकॉज अगर आप अलग टेस्ट लिखो और अलग एप्लीकेशन लिखो, आई एम श्योर इट्स गोइंग टू टेक हेल लॉट ऑफ टाइम. सो आई रादर मिक्स इट बिकॉज द मार्कर विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट आई नो द टेस्ट, दैट इज व्हाई आई एम अप्लाइंग इट. एंड देयर आफ्टर यू हैव टू सी दैट व्हाट आर द कंसर्न्स, यू नो आई हैव रिटन व्हाट आर द थ्री कंसर्न्स जो मैजिक के लिए स्पेसिफिक है, एंड कितनी व्हाट टाइप ऑफ प्रोसीजर फाइंडर शुड बी गिवन. This is also continuation of the application part, and this is my final this thing before the conclusion. So I have tried to rephrase and paraphrase things with applying the law with it. Here you can see the conclusion, just like the issue, the conclusion has to be short, can be detailed if the question is of more marks, holding more value, but I think ye sufficient tha, itne time mein khatam bhi hona tha aur isse crisp or better kuch nahi tha. A diplomatic conclusion can also help you, the way I have written that it would be better to wait for a final decision, and therefore apna opinion zarur do, because you know your reasoning and your brain, they need to see. So the next thing that you can see here is the NCA Consti exam. So Consti exam के लिए मैंने constitutional वाला ही website से first वाला solve करा है paper part 1, 25 marks in total and 5 marker for each. So I will also show you here how to answer a 5 marker. Hospitals are bound to comply with the question, the first part, the first question first. इसकी एक ही स्क्रीन में आपके सामने आ रहा है पूरा, आ रहा है ब्लू में, एंड रेड रेड इज अगेन माई ओन कॉमेंट्स फॉर यू, एंड यू कैन सी दैट हाउ आई हैव अप्लाइड द चार्टर हियर एंड इफ इट अप्लाइज टू हॉस्पिटल एंड द लैंडमार्क केस विच इज इन पर्पल, एलरिज वर्सेज बीसी. तो रूल को आप ऑब्वियसली कभी कभार सेक्शन बहुत बड़ा होता है आप इतना बड़ा नहीं लिख सकते हो, सो यू कैन यू नो पुट इट इन योर ओन वर्ड्स द वे आई हैव, एंड यू शुड ऑल्सो हैव अ कंक्लूजन हियर. सो या दिस इज व्हाट अ 5 marker वुड लुक लाइक टू यू. सो गाइज आई होप द सैम्पल आंसर वॉज हेल्पफुल फॉर यू गाइज, दिस इज जस्ट वन ऑफ द सैम्पल आंसर. इसका कंक्लूसिवली आपका कुछ और कंक्लूजन भी हो सकता है, बट आप जो डिराइव करो दैट हैज टू बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, कि आप लॉजिकल रीजनिंग देना उसकी, योर ओपिनियन कैन बी डिफरेंट. There is no right and wrong for the NCE exams because it's a subjective paper. आपको अपना opinion आप जरूर लिखो, do have a conclusion, but should be coming from what you read and should be substantiated with good case laws and the rule and the test. So I hope this model works for you. And if you want, if you like it, then please put in the comment section. I'll know that you guys are actually implementing this kind of strategy. And NCA tips and tricks for the strategies ko follow karo, read karo. There is no substitute or no alternate to reading on your own, no alternate to studying on your own. So do that. And then let's now I'm going to vlog about, you know, law in Canada and stuff like that. I know you guys are eagerly waiting and so am I. I'm very excited to share all that information with you guys. Do like, subscribe and share. And till then, sayonara, stay inside, stay home and bye-bye.